Dr. Camden, it's Crane. Do you copy?
Crane, good to hear you're still alive. Did you find Jade?
Yeah, I found her. Listen, I also found Dr. Zara's tissue samples, and I'll bring them to you, but first there's something else I need to do.
Okay, Crane, but remember, we don't have a lot of time.
I know, Doc, but I'm about to buy us time. I'll be in touch.
Send it. Oh god, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm an idiot. Well, really, there's a person in my lobby. What's the point of the X button? You wanna come at me? Oh god. This guy just killed himself. Sounds funny, this guy just killed himself. Yeah, no. We're not messing with Hulk.
Get the hell out of here!
Oh god, that scared me, dude. Save me. You Dude, these guys are hard to kill. I can't even get up there, dude. Dude, this is not ideal. Oh, you can go right here. Are you serious? Got nothing to sell you, you little. Oh, what in the world was that, dude? I have fear of heights.
So, what do I have to do?
You need to install it at the highest place possible. That way, we'll have the best chance to break through.
Okay, so let me guess. I need to head out to that giant antenna tower at the edge of town?
The fastest way is through the sewers. Savvy will guide you over the radio. So contact him when you get to the other side. And Crane, when you install the amp, make sure to set the correct frequency on your radio. Pull this off, and the entire world will hear you.
Let's hope so. See you, Troy.
Where are you going?
myself. Can I change weapons? Oh my god. Oh. Dude, I need to stop hurting myself. You think I'm gonna shoot that thing again with 20 million bullets? Like Skyrim. About to beat this game again, dude. Again.
Says the safest way there is through the sewers.
Fuck it. Is that a kid? No way.
Some of those things are creepy, dude.
I didn't shut it up fast enough, shit.
Hurry up. What? Apparently you do have to go in there.
Okay, how to get from here to up there. I gotta find a ledge or something.
Thank you.
Beautiful weather.
Yeah, beautiful weather.
This must be the place. Sam, are you there?
Yeah, man. You okay?
I'm above ground and still in one piece.
Oh, good. Now listen, you'll need the key card to the substation. Otherwise, there'll be no power to the antenna.
Okay, where do I get this card?
You'll have to search the containers. It'll be in one of them.
But I have to search the place? You mean the card might not even be here?
No, no, it's there, mate. It's just the last guy who tried to do something like this made it to one of the containers before we, lost contact with him.
I might send you two videos so I can show you.
Great. Nothing.
Really?
these fuckers again.
There's two of them.
Yes! Fucking finally! Got it. Sammy, I got the key card.
Great! Now go to the substation. It's close to the antenna mast, inside the fence. Use the card to get inside.
Thank you. Savvy, I'm in.
Okay, good. Turn on the transformer.
Holy shit. Done.
Awesome. Now find the control panel at the base of the mast and turn it on. Just get to the top of the mast and install the amplifier. It'll turn every radio within 100 meters into a powerhouse.
Yeah. Just get to the top, no sweat. Oh shit, the cable snapped.
You've got to be fucking kidding me!
I love this part of the game. It's fun, dude. Holy crap. Oh my god, don't do that again, dude. Dude, why? Why did he have to get in my way, dude? Let's go all the way back, please. No. Dude, this gives me anxiety badly.
Crane, remember to set the frequency on your radio when you mount the amp.
Yeah, got it.
There. Yippee, another set of these, bro. That didn't give me anxiety at all, bro. I mean, I'm only gonna die.
Of course, it waits till I'm all the way up here to stop raining. Anyone who can hear me, please listen. My name is Kyle Crane, and I'm sending this message from inside the Huron quarantine. Colonel Tanner and the Ministry of Defense have lied to you. There are still survivors inside the walls. They plan to firebomb Huron, but if those bombs drop, you will know Tanner and the Ministry are cold-blooded murderers.
Holy shit! There's someone alive in the quarantine zone? Hey, do you copy? Do you copy? It's Squadron! I knew it!
That was too close.
Why does this guy skip the scene?
Crane, is that you? Do you copy?
Oh, the hell do you want?
We want to offer you a chance to get out of that horrible place.
Oh yeah? And why would you do that? I never found out who had your precious file. You don't even have to pay the rest of my fee.
Water under the bridge, Kyle. We're best off just to move past that. All you need to do is to bring Dr. Zara's research with you, and we'll send a nice, safe helicopter to extract it.
You realize I know what was in the file. I knew you were going to exploit the virus.
Crane.
Oh my god. You need the cure now for spin, don't you? That's the only way you could get out of this. Try to convince everyone you were working toward a cure the whole time.
Don't be ridiculous. Bring us the research, and everything will be fine.